here for game three of the NBA Finals. It is here, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
Gotta get some merch. It's a big day. I have to get some merch. This is nuts. This is absolutely crazy. Dude, all the sports teams here, all the new supporters. Dude, look at this. Holy shit. Dude, this is insane. Hell yes.
Guys, I'm in line right now. Guys, just wanted to say thank you. Thank you for everything. Thank you for all the love and support. Thank you for everything the last month and a half. Last time I was here, some magic happened with a buzzer beater by Jason Tatum. Let's hope something good happens again tonight.
All right, so just in case if I have any bozos out there who thinks I'm not in, there's a checkpoint. Boom, we're in. So I'm not going to try and clickbait you guys. Why would I do that? Here we go. Oh my God.
Oh look, we had a hit.
Yo. Woo. Oh, Paul Pierce. Look at Paul Pierce.
Man, that was absolute madness. Holy crap. Dude, this is going to be insane. I tried to get a picture with him. As you can tell, there were so many people around him. No way in the hell that was going to happen. Maybe later on, but who knows, man. We'll catch him at a meet and greet someday at New England Picture for sure. But anyways, I gotta do an intro. It's probably already 5 minutes of the video that I've done an intro. What is going on, you guys? It is your boy, Jesse Almeida here on YouTube and on Beantown Takes. And guys, this is the video that you guys voted for. This is what we've been waiting for the last month and a half. It's been a long road and we're finally here. And I gotta thank you guys for all the love and support that I've been getting. And that's what got me here. That's what got me in tonight. And just thank you guys. It is game three of the NBA Finals. Golden State Warriors against the Boston Celtics. I'm still like in awe that I'm here. I can't believe that I'm here. It sunk in last night. I was like, wow, I'm actually going to a finals game. And right now it's chaotic, as it should be. Probably gonna head to my seat. I don't know. There's been a lot going on around here that I don't even know where to start, to be honest with you guys. So I'll either catch you guys in a seat or if something else happens. Hell yeah. Alright, so here's the view. It's an amazing view. Like, this view is unreal. This is absolutely nuts that we are here. The only one people I have to thank is you guys, really. Guys, this is actually probably the best seats I've sat in since that New York Knicks video until January, so.
between the Golden State Warriors and the Boston Celtics.
Stephen A. Smith in the building. Everybody's in the building. Hey, I know that trap right there. Hey, LSK in the building. Kind of shocked. I thought he'd be in Golden State, not in Boston, but. This night's already been crazy. Let's get a good game tonight. That's all we can expect for this video. It's a good game. I don't want to blow up just like last game. Let's go!
Golden State Warriors and the Eastern Conference. serve our country with a presentation of our nation's colors. Tonight, the colors are being presented by the USS Constitution's Color Guard. And now, for the singing of our national anthem, please welcome the top Billboard charting indie recording artist and The Voice Season 3 finalist, Michelle Brooks Thompson.
Thank you. will be all right.
Like, I think every shot will
take him!
Hey! Yeah!
take him, Tatum. Yeah. Come on.
Brooklyn! Brooklyn!
Yeah! Let's go! There's two on the staff. Yeah!
Good stuff off the high screen of Warwick Curry.
Oh, beautiful back cut. And Smart with a bounce pass.
Oh, my God. Oh, man, they're not going to reach one, so I got to give on guys. Yeah, you are garbage. Yeah. 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 Send it the other way. And Tate back in.
Smart. Thank you. After surgery, my boy is living his best life. Game three of the NBA Finals, and we're gonna be at the fucking parade too.
Damn fucking straight. Thank you, my man.
Yo, shout out to GRG. He is, if you don't know who he is, you are not a Celtic fan. Go follow him. I'll leave his link in the description and all that. It's all love, man. Been back and forth on the DMs and all that. It's all love.
Hey, Zaza Pachulia in the building. Damn. That's cool.
three.
Bang. Damn it. Tatum. Come on.
if I... Yep, good idea, Smart. Good idea. Good idea. Good idea. Let's go with my 13 here.
Momentarily gets it back. Layup blocked by Brown. Rejected out of bounds.
Oh my God! Holy shit!
Shut up, Pitt Harper. What the fuck are you doing? Come shut up, Pitt. Why are we standing around?
Your baby.
Let's go! Yeah, we're getting a dub on the finals. We're getting a dub on this video, boys. Hell yeah. Tatum with 26, Brown with 25.
Unbelievable.
Gone.
Unbelievable distribution.
Yep.
Unbelievable team basketball.
They played fantastic.
That's team basketball.
And Smart had 24. They played well. But let me say this, it was well worth it.
2 minutes to play in the quarter.
Yep, time to get Brown out. What a hell of a game for Brown 2 in the first quarter.
Thomas Fowles on number 12.
Yeah! My voice is officially gone.
Let's go Celtics! Let's go Celtics!